N to represent which term we're talking about. So in this table here, you see the N, and it means that we're going to be looking at first term, second term, N to represent which term we're talking about. So in this table here, you see the N, and it means that we're going to be looking at first term, second term, third term, fourth term, fifth term, and so on. We're going to use the expression or the symbol A sub N, that is A with a little n down below, to mean the term. And have to count through all those terms. In the same way, I could get to the 100th term very quickly using the formula. And that would be A sub 100 is negative 2 times 100, which is negative 200. So you can see that it's very helpful to be able to find a formula for a sequence. And again, for this particular sequence, our formula was that the general term is A sub n is equal to negative 2.